Okay, now we're going to work on just a basic everyday hole.
This is the overhang. Comes along, then it lays on the garage roof. So what they do is they leave room in here to tuck shingles. Even we got to do. So what we do is we take this quarter-inch hardware cloth, the stuff here, cut it in strips, and then wedge it in there so rodents and such can't chew it out. And then we take our exclusion foam and inject it real well with that. Oh, that's just a basic hole.